The facts about animal possession and zombies? Way more common than you might think. See this parasitoid wasp, a creature straight out of your nightmares. It doesn't just sting, it doesn't just bite, it hijacks life itself. This wasp hunts caterpillars, but it's not interested in eating them. At least, not yet. Instead, it lays its eggs inside the caterpillar's soft body. And then, the horror begins. The larvae inside start to grow, tiny, squirming invaders. But here's the truly terrifying part. They take control of the caterpillar's nervous system. Like a tiny puppet master pulling invisible strings, the caterpillar starts to act strangely. It leaves its leafy home and climbs higher, seeking safety in the open. The perfect perch for the wasp's next act. Then, when the caterpillar reaches the ideal spot, it stops moving. It dies, or almost dies. And out of its body, the wasp larvae emerge, fully formed, ready to continue the cycle. The forest floor below becomes a graveyard of tiny green bodies, while above, a new generation of wasps takes flight, continuing nature's dark and twisted story. So next time you see a caterpillar munching peacefully on a leaf, remember, it might already be someone else's puppet, a walking dead. Damn nature, you scary.